What is up, guys? MicroDub back again with some more Lego worlds. And last time we left off, we were in this town that we discovered in one of our medium worlds. But what it looks like is that we actually have done everything in here. And wait, I hear treasure. I hear treasure, guys. It's somewhere. Has to be upstairs. Let's go get this treasure. Okay, let's go. Go, go. I hear. Aha. All right. Wait, I hear more. Oh, there's more. Where is it? Oh, it's right here. Nice, 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 nice. I like that. I like it. All right. I think I hear some more. Let's climb up. Actually, I do. It doesn't seem like there's more treasure, guys. That's pretty much it. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's see. Yeah. That is pretty much it. We're on top of this. See, we've done pretty much everything. We went to that purple line or purple dot. We couldn't find anything. But yeah, let's go ahead and head over to our ship. Let's see, can I spawn a vehicle? I can. So, let's use a hot rod. Let's place this bad boy right there. Let's get in this. We are out of here. Oh gosh. We are out. I'm gonna go ahead and squish some of this. Alright. Oh, sorry about that. Let's keep going, keep going, keep going. Boom. We're here. Alright, let's go. Let's insert our golden bricks to upgrade our ship.
Special item unlocked. Grapple gun. Use this item to whiz around the world at great speed. It has limited range, but will attach onto pretty much anything.
So we have a grappling gun, guys. We have a grappling gun. Let's go to a different world. Leave this world and let's find a new one. Find a new world. I'm waiting for the image to pop out just to show me what type of world we are actually going to head into. Let's see. It's not popping up. I'm waiting for it to pop up. Come on, come on. Man, we got a whole bunch to go. Doesn't look like it's... Oh, it just popped up. Oh, this one looks nice. Island, eh. Oh, nice. Snow? I really do like the snow one. Yeah, what was that, 4? Was it 5? Let's go 6. We're going to the snow biome, guys. Go to world. Off to the snow biome. Let's see what we can find in a snow biome, because this is actually our first time actually arriving into a snow biome. So if we ever launch off, there we go. First time actually going to explore a snowy world. So hopefully everything goes good. Everything goes as planned. We find some golden bricks. But not only that, hopefully we find a Yeti. Let's see if we can find a Yeti. Maybe they've included one, maybe not. Who knows? We'll see what happens. And there we go, we're in space. Candyman. Not Candyman. Gingerbread Man. Driving a spaceship. Eating my 5 a day. Yes, my engines must be healthy as well. I don't get that. Telling tales of travelers. Building trees. Not, you grow them, you don't build them. Let's see, what else? Heating up lava. You can heat it up more? I didn't know that. I don't want it to heat up more. Snot connections. That's funny. Alright guys, so we are landing in a snow biome. Let's see what this has in stock for us. A snow biome. Oh! This is cool.
Polar plains.
Polar plains. No material, ice. Let's start discovering some stuff. Oh, this is cool. Unlock. Let me unlock this. Is that what I think it is? Is that a snowman? Hey bud, how can I help you out? Oh ho ho ho! Does that mean we get to become a Yeti? A glowing crystal. Oh no. Dude, we get to become a freaking Yeti. Oh, we can't become the Yeti? What? That upsets me. Oh, why are you trying to attack me now? Dude, I just helped you out. I just helped this out. This Yeti's trying to kill me. Oh man, he is strong. And we are out of here. Oh, he's crashing my spaceship. Don't crash my spaceship! Snowball pile? What is this? Icy rock. Hey guys, how's it going? I got you a shovel. What? I don't have a shovel? Wow. Alright, let's customize my character again, because I don't like the way he looks right now. So we can't become the snow, I mean the Yeti, which really actually makes me mad. But we will go ahead and do custom one. Go back to my original self, and we're going to go ahead, it's pretty chilly in here guys, so we got to put on the festive hat, you know, keep our head warm, our hair warm. And yeah, we are back in it, guys. This Yeti, we're gonna get some revenge, alright, guys? Revenge. Oh, that's. Can I grapple hook to him? Can I? How do you use it? Oh, you can't. I thought you could. Alright, guys, so we're gonna stay in first person. Because we're that awesome. Stay away. Oh, no. He killed me. Alright, I see how it is. You wanna fight? I gotcha. Let's fight. Bring it on. Where'd he go? Bring it on. Oh my god, this Yeti's freaking strong. Oh, he is freaking strong. Wow, that's ridiculous how crazy he is. Alright, so we're gonna discover this vehicle if we haven't already. We have. Nice. What else are we gonna go discover? I don't have your shovel just yet, so we're gonna go pick that up really quick. And I'm gonna go ahead. Whoa, what is this? What is this? No way, a snowmobile. A snow scooter? They call it a snow scooter? Dude, that's awesome. How can I help you out? What do you want? Oh, you want a tower? I don't have that. What's in here? No way, dude. I need a sneeze. I'm a sneeze. Oh! Oh, we got a paintball gun. Pew 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 pew. Oh man, I spit all over my monitor. Pew 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 pew. Where'd that lady go? That's not her. Where'd she go? Is that her? No. It's another guy. Where'd the lady go? I got your paintball gun. Pew pew. Oh, I don't want that. Pew 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 pew. I lost that lady. We're gonna go ahead and use the. Whoa! I said landscape tool, not the. There we go. We're gonna use this landscape tool right about there. Alright, where's this treasure at? There it is. Geronimo! Pew! We landed. Whoa, what's that behind me? Die, 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 die. Oh gosh. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Stay away. Stay away. Stay away from me. Oh, what do I hear? Is that a bear? Or is that still a Yeti? I think that's still a Yeti. Oh, where are we going? Oh, hell yeah. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and skydive back. Whee! Bam. Oh, I'm out of breath. I am completely out of breath. Okay, so we're gonna go find some more treasure. I don't know what this blue is. I don't remember what the blue is. I think the blue's traders. Whoa, what is this? Is this generator? Is this a generator? Nice. Tundra generator. Alright, we're gonna go in here really quick. Pick up some more treasure. If it lets me get in. Boom. Treasure! Oh, a shovel. We got the shovel, guys. We got the shovel. Oh, what is this? Dude, is this what I think it is? That's a husky, dude. Do I have a bone for you? I do have a bone. No way, dude. Discovered a husky. I'm coming for you, boy. Oh, come back. Oh, it's so much harder in first person. I gotcha. So the husky literally follows me everywhere now. Dude, that's awesome. What is this? This fish? It is. Did I get some fish? I do get some fish. What's down here? I helped you out. Can I discover you? Okay. Oh my god, it scared me. I got you, Husky. I got you. Come on. Let's get out of this cave. Let's see, what else? What else is there? Another Husky. What's this green? I'm not even sure what this... There is a bear. Alright, so you need... Let's see, what do you need? What do you need? Oh my god, that's a lot of stuff. Okay, you need it. You need one of these. Oh wait, you want me to destroy them? Oh, I don't mean to punch the bear. Now it's chasing me. No, 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 no. Oh, wait, did I die? No, I did not. What did he give me? A magic potion. I died. Beat him, Husky. Oh, I can unlock a polar bear. Oh, we're riding a polar bear, guys. Polar bear! Polar bear! Polar bear! Alright, we need to start doing some missions or something, because I haven't found one single golden brick. What's in here? Okay, you get. I'm gonna get off. Let me in, man. Come on, let me in. Really? Really? Can you move? Can you move? I'm trying to get it. Oh my god, I gotta do it the hard way now. Gotta do it the hard way. What is this? Oh, a snowman. Snowball pile. Alright, we're gonna get this treasure really quick. He killed him. That is wonderful. Where's the bottom of me? Let's get this treasure. Wherever it's at. Damn, that's far, dude. That's really far. Okay, where's it? Oh god. Okay, yeah, we're gonna have to use the landscape tool. Okay, cool. We got it. Oh, golden brick. Navigator builder. Alright, so what I'm planning on doing is trying to actually get this troll warrior, or I mean cyclops, by killing it with the paintball gun. Oh, about that. Whoa, did I just... No way. Let's get out of here before I break the game. Oh, man. Bro, can I discover y'all? Like, literally, I need to discover you. Can I... What do you want? Yeah, we're gonna skydive back into the world. Whee! Whoa, what's going on? Okay. I'm not finding many golden bricks in here. So, where's my ship at? Over here. So what we're gonna do is we're actually gonna leave this world, as much as I don't want to, but I feel like I kinda have to, just because I need to find me some golden bricks. Oh, this is fast. I'm sorry. This is really fast. Did I discover that? I don't think I did. I did. Okay. Let's get out of here. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and explore a different world really quick. So we only have one golden brick. We need 5 more in order to upgrade it again. Boom. Get in our ship. Okay, where are we gonna go to now? Find a different world. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. A long ways to go. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Show me what type of world I'm going into. Oh, there we go. Let's see. I feel like going to one that we haven't gone to yet. I really enjoyed that one, last one. Let's go to this one. I really like this one. Boom, and we are off. Ah, it takes quite a bit to launch. That's what really bothers me a bit. But I don't care. It's really fun to play, honestly. First person is so weird. For some odd reason, like, first person is really weird on here. Like, for those of you who play Minecraft, like, it's perfect. Like, first person's perfect. On here, it's really weird. I don't know why. I don't know how to explain it. It's just, if you're slobbish. Let's see what world we get. So we just found a Yeti, we found a polar bear, and we found new vehicles that we can actually ride. So let's see what's in for us in this world that we're about to visit. But there's no golden bricks, like there was no missions. All you got were like studs. That's what really bothered me. See how this world is. No way. Did we just land where I think we did? This is what I think it is. This is an entire land of spooky forest. I've discovered all this already in my previous video. No, I didn't mean to change. Oh god, I didn't mean to change. I can't even be the Yeti. I wish you could be the Yeti. There's a cat right there. I think I have fish. I don't have fish? I thought I did. Wow. No way. That's what I think it is? Oh my god, I'm Harry Potter, guys. Dude, this is crazy. Going third person really quick. This is crazy stuff right here. This is fun. Aw, dude. I just thought of an idea. What if we can, in this Lego game, We can actually make a Quidditch map. Now you can create your own world. I wonder if we can do Quidditch. Dude, that'd be awesome. How do you catch a fish? Is there a way to catch a fish? There has to be a way to catch a fish. Right? How do you catch a fish? Anyone know? I don't know how. So I'm asking y'all. I mean, y'all can't hear me right now. But if any one of you know how to catch a fish, whoa, there's just a random head sitting there of a skeleton. No way, dude. A ghost plane? Oh my god. Oh, I'm terrible. I'm a terrible driver. No way, dude. Let's look at it in third person. Look at that, dude. No, dude, this is awesome. Dude, this is amazing. Oh, I'm really enjoying this now. I'm having way too much fun. Let's go back to first person. How do you catch a fish? Do you have to, like, go there and kill it yourself, or? Oh, you do. You have to go in there and catch it yourself. I didn't know. Can I help you out with anything else? I can discover you, right? I can. A black cat. I know we haven't discovered an entire place, so let's go see what we can find. Possibly some missions. The cat's following me. Whoa, dude. What's up? We're about to discover a new character. What color do you want it? Oh, I'm guessing white. She wants it white. Okay. Please don't be that fluorescent white. Okay, cool. Okay, so we're gonna go up. Boom. We got it. We get a pie? I don't want a pie. Okay, so you want some flowers. We already discovered that. She wants some flowers. Said they're nearby. She's lying to us. No, what is this? Oh. We already discovered it. Said there's flowers nearby? What type of flowers are they? Do I have that discovered? Let me look. I don't think I do. No, I don't. Yeah, I don't. Okay, so we're gonna go discover these flowers real quick. To me. Let's go find those flowers. Oh, what is this? A ghostly rat. Oh, so you can bounce on this. I don't know. Okay, too much fun. That's apples. She said that they were around here nearby. I can't find any. I honestly... Oh, there they are. I should probably discover them. Oh, where's the... Oh, the other one's right here. So I do have the yellow flowers. Let's go back to her. So it turns out I do have them. There you go, there's that. And then let's get the red flowers. Four, five. There we go. What? Oh, wrong ones. Yeah, wrong ones, guys. What was that? There they are. No, not the recycle bin. Boom! What do we got? A magic potion. Okay, so what do you need? What do you need now? What's up? Now my house is complete. I can run and perform again. Can you build me a stage outside? A stage? What? You want me to build you a stage? Fuck. Yeah, stage. That's not gonna happen with me. Stage is not going to happen just because I'm pretty terrible at building shit. How big does it have to be? Oh, it has to be in here. Okay, cool. How big does it have to be? She didn't even say. Can I talk to you again? Wow, she didn't even say how big she wants the stage. Whoa, what just happened? Big does this have to be? Holy crap. Pretty bad at building stages, guys. That cat needs to shut up. What? Okay. Another magic potion. Can I just... I got a bone for you. Can I discover you now? Oh, okay. Cat, what are you doing? Saved your life. Golden brick. Oh, wait. This means I can discover her. Oh, can I not use her? Oh, so I figured out why I think you can't really become the characters. Is because you gotta unlock them. That's why. I hope that's why. Please tell me that's why. Yes! I'm the Yeti now. Oh my god, I'm the Yeti. Look at that, guys. I'm the Yeti. Okay, let's talk to these people. Oh my god, I can be a Yeti now. Perfect. Okay, okay, jump down, jump down, jump down. Okay, can I get through? Can I get through? Please, let me through. Here we go. A blunderbuss? Finding like World War II weapons, or World War I, or Civil War, whatever. And we got a bow. Oh man, the discoveries in this game is ridiculous. Oh no, dude, yes, can we become this? Oh, I can't, no way. Dude, I really want to become that freaking, the ghost. So, can we find, okay, we're gonna go find this treasure. It's actually up top. It sounds like it's up top. It does sound like it's up top. Alright, we're gonna climb. Yeah, it is up top. Ugh. Oh, actually, it's not even up top. It's like right in the middle. There it is. Oh, yes, guys. You know what this means? Anyone of you know what this means? Oh, gosh. Nope. Never mind. Okay. Let me be. Let me be. Just let me be. Okay. I just want to enjoy my new weapon. Okay. Let me be. And I just heard a new... new treasure, which should be somewhere around here, hopefully. Gotta go all the way back down again. Let's see, where is this treasure at? Oh, I heard it. I think I seen it. It should be around here. More? No? Alright, tree. I'm really sorry, but... you're going down. There it is. I know it was inside the tree. Whoa, okay, I kind of dug all the way down. Okay. Oh, what? There's a way to get in here? I can't get out. I can't get out. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Cool. Nope, still can't get out. Oh, God. There we go. Oh, we got a pickaxe. Anyone need a pickaxe? Hopefully that ghostly dude. So I have a feeling that all treasures are pretty much on top of trees. Sort of, pretty much most of them. Oh, I didn't get to show you what I got. The glow gun. Pew 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 pew. Pew 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 pew. Oh yeah, that's a glow gun for you. It pretty much leaves small little dots behind, or actually like glowing dots, you know. Alright, let's get some more treasure over here. Right here, underground. Underground, keep going, keep going, keep going. There it is. Where am I at? I got, well, I'm lost. Oh my god, oh there it is. I'd say, where am I? Okay. That worked out as planned. Open. God damn it, stop running around. Oh, what is that? Communications tower. Oh, dude, someone needed this over there at the freaking polar plains or whatever you want to call it. Whoa. I'm coming. I see a golden brick. I'm coming for that golden brick. What is, how can I help you out? You need a guitar. Okay, give me a couple seconds. Let me get the guitar for you. Bro, where's that treasure? Oh, I know where it's at. I heard it. I think I saw it too. Okay, he's not here. Keep going down. And here. Boom. Told you. Boom. Please give me the guitar. Please give me a guitar. Oh, what'd I tell you? What did I tell you? Guitar. Told you it was a guitar. Dude, the frame rate is so freaking, it's dropping so bad. It's ridiculous. Hey, where'd you go? I got your guitar. Where'd it go? Didn't I have it? It can't be in here. It has to be in my inventory. Yeah, it has to be in my inventory. Has to be at the top. Oh, there it is.
Hey.
I got your guitar. I got you. Get my golden brick. Where's my golden brick? Oh no, I wonder. Give me one sec. I wonder if this works. Let's see. Oh, dude, she took it. Like, you can't even keep it. Damn, that makes me mad. Alright guys, so what we're gonna do is we're actually going to go all the way back to the polar plains, cause I need a screenshot. I need a thumbnail, guys. So let's go. Let's take this vehicle. Let's ride it. Wait, did I discover this already? Oh, stop it. Oh, yeah, I have. Damn. Alright, guys. I think we found, like, 2 golden bricks in this map. Yeah, 2 golden bricks in this map. Let's go back to the old world. Let's go back to our old world, which is this one. Go to world. Go. Let's go back. Go. Gotta be faster than that. Gotta be faster than that. Gotta get a faster ship, man. That's all we need. Inventing ice cream recipes? Man, you gotta help out Bluebell with those ice cream recipes. Fluffing up clouds. I wish clouds were fluffy. This game, they're pretty hard, man. You kinda land on them. Giving it my all. course you're gonna give it your all. Spooling up infinite probability. Reticulating splines. backward calculating 42. Some of these make, I don't even know what the hell to say about. I don't even know what to talk about with these. Alright, let's land in this building. Come on. Or not building, I mean world. Oh god. Go, 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 go. All right, we are here. All right, so what we're gonna go ahead and do, we're gonna become a Yeti. Let's get together with this polar bear right here. Hey buddy, how's it going? Polar bear right there. We're gonna actually move you through here. What? Who's freezing to death? Are you okay, man? Oh, dude, that's messed up. Boom. What did I get? What are you gonna give me? What is that? A snowball? Dude, where's another Yeti at? I mean, not a Yeti, a polar bear. Oh, we need to find another polar bear. Let's go find a polar bear. Actually, what am I doing? I just spawned one myself. Hey, come over here, polar bear. Don't leave. Why you gotta leave? Alright, other than that, guys, that's the video. It's a short one, I think. But other than that, guys, I hope y'all enjoy the new discoveries. I enjoy them. Other than that, guys, if you really enjoyed the video, give it a like, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe also. Take care, guys.